Whether you're listening to this on the bus or train, lying back in a park, relaxing on your balcony, or you're in the comfort of your own bed in your own home, I'd like you to close your eyes and just listen to my voice for now. Can you identify the main stressor in your day? Perhaps your stressor has something to do with work, friends, or family. Perhaps it's an animal, or maybe it's even a thought, a memory, or an instance that you're afraid might happen in the future. Whatever that stressor is, identify it now. In your mind's eye, see the issue as though it was playing on a TV screen. You know that the issue exists, and you will deal with it once you're in a better place. But for right now, reach out and pick up the remote. And as you press the button, the sound of whatever the stressor is becomes more and more quiet. You cannot hear it anymore. Then suddenly the image of whatever the stress is starts to fade into black and white. Then it becomes more and more faint until you cannot see it anymore. With everything now quiet and still, the TV turned off, can you hear your own breath? Can you hear the out-breath, your in-breath? If not, take a few moments to listen closely to yourself breathing. Once you notice the rhythm of your breathing, put your attention to your head and your forehead. If there's any tension, tell yourself to release and relax those muscles. You'll feel the tension drop away from your head, from in between your brow, from your jaw. Now shift your attention to your neck and shoulders. If you feel any tightness or strain, direct your muscles to release all the ropes which are holding you so tightly together. And as you feel those ropes slacken, your muscles release. You feel your shoulders drop slightly, and your head feels light and loose. When you're ready, repeat the following, either out loud if appropriate or just in your mind. I am worthy of relaxation and calm. I am understanding. I am thinking clearly. I am accepting of the right resolution. I am grateful. Lastly, I'd like you to say, I will do the best that I can because that is all that I can do right now. And truly accept that in your heart. Go back to listening to your breathing. I'd like you to pick up that remote control again. Switch on the TV. And see how very well you'll be able to handle that stressor now, if it even exists at all anymore. To repeat this meditation as often as you like until that stress is dissolved completely. When you're ready, open your eyes and smile. You're beautiful, my friend. Namaste.